Welcome to the Gold Line. A single game weekend, a non-conference at that, had the Golden Gophers on home ice at Mariucci Arena, and it helped out two valuable causes. One of them was the annual Hall of Fame game to help raise funds for the U.S. Hockey Hall of Fame up in Eveleth, Minnesota, and as a collection point as well for the fundraising efforts to help the family of paralyzed high school hockey player Jack Jablonski. On the ice, the Gophers and Notre Dame both welcome back two players each who participated for Team USA up at the World Junior Hockey Tournaments. One of them, TJ Tynan, helped stake the Irish to a 4-1 lead with a goal and an assist by the time the third period rolled around. Minnesota tried a late third period rally ignited by two-year World Junior participant Nick Bjugstad, bagging his team-leading 17th goal of the season. Just a half a minute later, Zach Budish struck for his ninth point in the last 10 games with just over 2 minutes remaining. Minnesota pressured, but couldn't find the equalizer and settled for a 4-3 loss before a sellout Mariucci Arena crowd. Now Minnesota will rejoin WCHA league play with a trip up to Grand Forks to take on the University of North Dakota. Back in early November, the Gophers won two games, shutting out UND 2-0 on Friday and winning 3-2 on Saturday. Since that time, North Dakota has rolled up an impressive 8-2-1 record in their last 11 games, while Minnesota has gone 6-6-1 in their last 13. Against North Dakota, Nick Bjugstad had a three-point weekend as the Gophers outshot UND in both games. Minnesota will take a 5-3-1 overall road record into the weekend series. Minnesota will then return home next weekend to face Colorado College for the only two games between these two teams on that weekend. For the Gold Line, I'm Wally Shaver.